Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. Do that. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. Let's fight! This. Myself, but I can fight. Louts.
You
Found another key. I think I hear the river. Charon's shop.
Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. If available for sale, whomever would be willing to quench the boatman's great thirst for riches.
That would be me. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Witches.
Damn it.
I'm home.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more
back
than others.
Back already.
There's a good boy.
Do not let him manipulate you, Cerberus.
You've returned.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go. See for yourself.
You have come home.
Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
How goes it, Shanes?
Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the Underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. Hey, Room, I'm back.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it?
Night and darkness guide me.
Power of darkness. Not even tired, thanks. Okay. There we go. Koronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here!
What the?
The pain is indescribable. Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rat my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist. From the courtyard back there. First, get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done, and doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that. All right, let's give it another shot.
All right, one more time. Thunder. Is that... is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever. Die.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Each exit has its own reward. Over here. Crushed. I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep. Absorbed my blow.
Go.
Coin from the dead.
Shiny. Now what? Something back home. See what's in here.
Here then. Having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I will accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Wine to liven things up around here. Who should I give this to? Numbskulls! Thank you.
Made it this far.
Not now.
This to unlock a weapon. Let's see. Good. Say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant. Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say, mate. Should come in useful. They must have lots of these upon Olympus.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going.
How did you?
Don't mind me, Father. I can wash away my wounds.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please. I'll just go on up. Check.
Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Wavemakers. Aboard. Inferno bombers. Dancers.
Oh,
crashing waves. A trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Ahoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the sea should be of help. That's a problem. Huntress.
Looks handy. Slingers. That's a relief.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegathon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man.
Ugh, I'll get that Hydra. Hey, where's Hypnos?
Olympus knows of him, bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nix. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nix!
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
What's that there? Something from the Fates?
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy?
Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons. They shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Show me something new.
Feeling good. How's it going?
Heya. Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving.
Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Time to give that thing some work, I guess.
got something new to try. Might help. Ready as I'll ever be. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Wherever you may be right now, thank you.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to maybe map it out.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. See here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Brimstones. here.
Extra blessing.
Wretches.
Tombstone. Just great.
Thank you.
giant evil crystal then.
The one called Nyx. She is your mother, as I understand? We Olympians rarely consort with the Chthonic gods. Though Nyx herself reached out to me about your plight, and I was spurred to act.
Your wisdom guide me. What I would...
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the Earth itself into odious forms which defy description.
They basically turn into big crystals.
Nectar.
Who doesn't love this stuff?